10 facts about the city of Venice. Venice, known also as the city of the canals and the floating city, Venice is arguably one of Italy's most beautiful cities. With its winding canals, striking architecture and beautiful bridges, Venice is a popular destination for travelers. Here are 10 facts about Venice you probably don't know. The first public casino in the world was opened in Venice in 1638. Elena Lucrezia Corner, the first woman in the world that graduated, was born in Venice in 1646. The population of Venice has decreased from 120,000 to 60,000 in the last 50 years. Some experts believe Venice could be a ghost town by 2030, with only tourists visiting by day. Venice is sinking at the rate of 1 to 2 mm a year. San Marino Bell Tower was built in 12th century and collapsed in 1902. The tower was rebuilt to be exactly the same as the previous one. It is 98.6 meter tall, making it the 5th tallest bell tower in Italy. There are 177 canals in Venice. The S-shaped Grand Canal is the biggest and splits the city in two. In 16th century, the Council of Ten approved wearing masks only during the carnivals. Those who broke the law were heavily punished. Punishment ranged from 2 years in prison to public beating and binding to pillar of shame. There are about 350 gondolas and 400 gondolieres in Venice. On average, gondolas are 11 meters long, weighs around 600 kilos. Houses in Venice are numbered according to districts, not streets, making it difficult to find addresses, even for postmen. The rule of thumb is to look for a monument, shops or landmark in close proximity. Venice is known for its bridges. There are 417 bridges in Venice, and 72 of those are private.